X-Wing.
One X-Wing? Great. We're saved.
Incoming craft, identify yourself.
Man, don't tell me.
Why did they stop?
Oh my God, don't do this to me, man.
A Jedi.
Oh my God.
Open the doors. I said, open the doors.
Are you crazy?
Are you a Jedi?
I am. Come, little one.
doesn't want to go with you.
He wants your permission. He is strong with the Force. But talent without training is nothing. I will give my life to protect the child. But he will not be safe until he masters his abilities.
Who you belong with. He's one of your kind. I'll see you again. I promise. Time to go. Don't be afraid.
God.
May the Force be with you.
Oh my God. Okay. That's literally all I wanted from the moment I was a kid to now. That's all I wanted to see again. Just Luke Skywalker do everything we just saw. Oh my God. What an amazing, amazing ending to that season. It's pretty late right now, so I shouldn't really be too loud, but oh my God, I didn't expect that at all. I mean, I kind of figured it was going to be either Luke or Ezra. Someone would show up this season, and, you know, when Grogu reached out to a Jedi, as far as I know, there's only one Jedi by title. Since they announced that more Star Wars was coming when Disney took over, I was just hoping that we would see something like this. You know, Luke Skywalker in action. I just wanted to see it again. That was like my childhood hero. That's still my hero. I mean, Mark Hamill. I just hope a day comes where I can meet this guy and just give him props or shake his hand or something. Because, you know, Han, Luke, Leia, all three of those characters are just, you know, each character stood for something different. And the sequel trilogy just, you know, picked them off one by one. And it was just, I was like, what is going on here? This is not what I expected at all. So, especially with The Last Jedi, I mean, it took Luke, who, for me, that's my hero, and it shaved him down into, I don't even know what they were trying to do with this character, but this Luke Skywalker and the Luke Skywalker we got in the sequel trilogy, night and day. And you can say whatever you want, but this, for me, is Luke Skywalker. And Jon Favreau, Dave Filoni, I mean, these guys just know what they're doing, and I don't know when we'll see him again. I do hope sometime in the future we will, but for right now, I'm gonna watch this a couple more times, because it's just, I've been waiting years for it. That green lightsaber. I didn't know at first, you know. I saw the X-Wing, and they've been showing us a few X-Wings, you know, through season one and season two, so I didn't want to get my hopes up, but to see just one X-Wing and then Grogu's ears kind of, you know, stick up like that, kind of like a dog, it's just like, okay, obviously he's sensing something. Just thank you to Lucasfilm, and thank you to Disney for actually giving this to us. This is something we've all been waiting for a long time, and forgive me for the tears. It's been quite the year, and to have just 5 minutes of feeling like a kid again is sometimes it's nice to just have that. So it is pretty late, so I should probably get to sleep. But guys, please let me know in the comments below what your thoughts were on the Mandalorian season 2 finale and this beautiful scene with Luke Skywalker and R2-D2.